Yeah, when there was a chip shortage, the world stopped, it seemed like, right? These are in all your electronics. They're in every device you own, your car, your cell phone, and they're critical to our society. With the recent passing of the Chips and Science Act, you know, we're seeing a lot of growth in this area across the country. You know, announcement of Micron opening a facility in the Syracuse area where they're gonna hire thousands of technicians and engineers to work in that facility. And so there's a real big push right now towards workforce development, where we keep seeing articles in the news pointing toward a semiconductor workforce gap of 67,000 people by the year 2030. Not if we can help it. So we're here at the Cornell NanoScale facility. We just finished our 2023 Atlas program. Atlas stands for Accelerated Training for Labor Advancement in Semiconductors. We've created a really nice, compact, two-week course that takes high school seniors through a nice educational program about the whole world of micro and nano fabrication. So they start off on day one with a complete tour of the clean room. And then following week, they come back to CNF and we do an educational deconstruction of a plasma system. So we'll have a matching working version in the lab. We deconstruct another one where we harvest all the spares to use in our facility. And the students are guided through it, learning about how all the systems work together, all the way down to how each individual component functions as a whole part of the system.
I mean, honestly, taking apart the machine has been the coolest, I think. That's just because I like taking apart stuff. It feels like you could build something like it yourself. Obviously, you can't build each component yourself, but maybe eventually, if you get to be a good enough engineer, you can do something like it and learn from this process.
From there, now that we've learned everything about this tool, we move into the clean room and actually fabricate devices using that piece of equipment. And so it brings everything sort of full circle, a nice holistic educational program where they get to see every piece. And it's been a really fantastic success.
I mean, I think it's absolutely exceptional experience, because it's just like I'm able to learn about things, but then I'm also able to do hands-on things. So it's reinforcing that. And it's I'm actually in a lab right now. So I think it's cool to take what you know and then actually do that, and then see how that would transfer later into life or other jobs you can do in that. And especially because coming from a small school, you don't have many opportunities to do very much. So I think Vision Engineering and Atlas, it just opened up my world to what I can do after high school.